1929. The financial house of cards collapses, and the overinflated stock market plunges into a Great Depression. A financial panic grips the world.
This land is your land, and this land is my land. From California to the New York Island.
I have but one desire, and that is to see my country again on the road to prosperity.
This land was made for you and me.
Let me assert my firm belief that the only thing we have to fear is fear itself.
This Saturday at 8 p.m. Eastern and Pacific, stories from the Great Depression, as the C-SPAN City Store takes you around the country to explore this era in places like Toledo.
And then in 1931, five of the six largest banks in Toledo all failed at the same time, which made it the largest banking failure of the Great Depression.
We'll visit New Deal-funded projects like the Hoover Dam still impacting us today, and one infrastructure project from the time period ending in tragedy. We'll take you to St. Paul, where Depression-era gangsters and the corrupt police force strike a bargain.
This was the epicenter of 1930s crime in the era of John Dillinger.
We'll take you to places where the Civilian Conservation Corps leaves its mark.
We would not have a park here if it wasn't for the Civilian Conservation Corps.
And we'll learn about the least fortunate of the time from folk singer Woody Guthrie.
All around me,
and photographer Dorothea Lange, as their work brings the lives of those hit hardest by the Depression to a larger audience. This Saturday at 8 p.m. Eastern and Pacific on C-SPAN, stories from the Great Depression as our city's tour explores this era of our nation's history.
Property, but on the backside, it didn't say nothing. This land was made for you and me.